From inside the most famous laboratory in the world, it's Lunch Lab Live with your host, Professor Fizzy.
Welcome back to another tasty and topical episode of Fizzy Live. Please welcome tap water and bottled water.
Hey, how are you, Professor?
What are these? Couches?
Is something wrong?
I prefer to reside only in the fanciest vending machines.
Yeah. So, tap water. It says here you're easy to find and safe to drink.
You know it, Chief. Plus, I barely cost a nickel. I'm wicked cheap.
Who wants to be inexpensive when you can be ridiculously expensive like me?
Listen, if you drink tap water, you can use all that money you save to buy things like fruits and veggies. Also a good source of water.
Well, that's all fine and good, but allow me to point out that bottled water has zero calories.
hate to break it to you, lady, but I've got zero calories, too. All water has zero calories.
Professor Fizzy, is this true?
Actually, when you get right down to it, tap water and bottled water are pretty much the same thing.
Yeah, dude, up high.
Well, that's all the time we have. Join us next time here at Fizzy Live.